cause I'm placated by my phone and afraid to live.
Hanging with my girl on the couch in my home. It's time to be together and we're in the zone. Might as well face it, we're addicted to phone. Cooks were active on apps, acting like we're alone. Snapchatting contacts and directing my drone. I don't pick up phones, expecting dial tones. To stay connected, I check texts every second. I'm possessed by obsessed with my phone, God bless it. What's wrong with you? You're watching live music. It's high fidelity like Cusack, but now you gotta prove it. And film it with an arm-to-hand phone extension. You paid for the concert, but you're not paying attention. Staring at the screen, not the band in the flesh. You think it gets your respect? We're not impressed. I'm here to protest this grotesque self-serving interest. But life without my phone scares me to death. Playing with my phone and ignoring my kids. I'm staying on the phone while I'm taking a whiz. I'm naked with my phone and it's none of your biz. I'm placated by my phone and afraid to live.
Have you seen my phone? It looks just like yours, except mine is customized to be aligned with what I need it for. I need it more and more, I can't seem to live without it. I left the house without it, turned around my route, we routed. Without it, I'm not empowered to send a text like a coward. I've got confrontation anxiety, consternation with society. My piety is that of hermits, trolls and vermin. You read it in my Facebook sermon, praising my children. I'm taking pictures every second, I'll enjoy it later. Cause for now I gotta stay connected. I'm at the playground, candy crushing. You obstructed, well-adjusted kids getting groomed, soon to be abducted. I'm disgusted, is this insecurity? The purity of reality interrupted prematurely. So I could touch it, the phone I lusted. It must have corrupted me spiritually. Busted. Playing with my phone and ignoring my kids. Staying on the phone while I'm taking a whiz. I'm naked with my phone and it's none of your biz. I'm placated by my phone and afraid to live.
Your brain with gratifying dopamine.
I would almost rather lose a loved one than my phone.